If you want a fast yet comfortable Audi, you're hardly short of choice. Sedan supporter? Go the S4. Wooed by wagons? Have the S4 Avant. Covet coupes? Audi has the S5 two-door ready to roll. But maybe you're a fence sitter who wants a car that amalgamates all three. Enter the Audi S5 Sportback, priced at $105,800 before on-road costs, the same price as the two-door, $3,200 more than the S4 sedan and a staggering $16,816 cheaper than the previous generation. As before, the Sportback combines four side doors like a sedan, a hatchback-style tailgate to improve practicality, and stretched coupe-style proportions compared to the three-box S4. For those not fully across Audi's nomenclature, the S5 sits above the 2.0 TFSI Quattro range, and for now leads the range in lieu of the new and staggeringly fast RS5 due soon, in two-door guise. Audi being Audi, it's still conservative, perhaps more so than the rival BMW 4 Series Grand Coupe, yet this new model's prominent bonnet sculpting and more rounded lines lend a little more visual appeal than before. Under said bonnet is a new engine, a 3.0-liter TFSI turbocharged petrol in place of the old car's fun supercharged engine, producing 260 kilowatts of power, up 15 kilowatts, and 500 newton-meters of torque from just 1,370 revolutions per minute, up 60 newton-meters. It's now matched to an 8-speed Tiptronic auto with a torque converter instead of an S-tronic dual-clutch unit, and once again comes with a Quattro AWD system. The 0 to 100 km per hour time of 4.7 seconds is 4/10 faster than the old model and actually matches the legendary previous generation RS4 Avant V8's time. It lacks the subtle whine of the old engine, but has a very understated oral tone of its own that makes a nice counterpoint to various Mercedes-AMG 43s. The dynamic in-car mode setting opens the bimodal exhaust so that extra noise comes out of the pipes both at idle and at speed.